You got to speak when you'd rather be quiet. You got to be involved when you'd rather be inactive. When you're dutiful. It's not something we do when we're convenient. It's not something you do that's easy. Through praise, you got to stay devoted and you got to stay dutiful. Through criticism, you got to stay dutiful. Through the good times and the bad times, you got to say, God, I'll go when they're clapping for me. I'll go when they sleep on me. I'll go when they say you're great. I'll go when they say they hate me, because I want to stand firm on this duty.